Hey guys, this is Troy. Today is day 9, and we're going to be talking about the information sections of your Facebook fan page. Two aspects of fan pages that often get overlooked are the information sections. These sections provide you with an opportunity to give first-time visitors vital information about your business. First, we have the Info tab. Depending on the category selected when you first set up your page, you'll see a few different fields, but it's important to fill out this completely. It is often where visitors searching for information like hours, location, or your website will look first. You also have the chance to share a little bit more information about your business, like your mission and the products or services you offer. Think about the information that you might like to know if you were visiting your fan page for the first time, and then make sure you provide that information. You also have an opportunity to highlight key aspects of your business in the information box, which is located below your fan page profile picture in the left column. Here you can display information that is displayed no matter what tab the user has clicked on. We suggest inputting your mission statement or at least a short sentence that explains what your business does. You can also include contact information or a link to your website depending on your industry. These may seem like small things, but think about the number of people who come across your page. As your fan count grows, so will the number of first-time visitors you receive. And these people want to know more about your business before they click like. Provide that information in a clear, concise manner, and it will provide your business with long-term benefit.